Vajrasan, palms resting on the knees. Make feast where thumb should be inside. Place the feast at the navel base, like this shown in the video. Inhale and be steady. Then slowly exhale and bend forward. Maximum pressure will be on the navel area. As shown in the video, chest should touch the thigh. Look ahead with open eyes. Breathe normally for 5 to 10 breaths. While returning, inhale again and sit in the original position. Benefits: massages the abdominal organs. Dislocated navel can be corrected. Controls diabetes by stimulating the pancreas. Helps remove unwanted gases from the stomach. Who should not do it? People suffering from back pain, hypertension, insomnia, and migraine patients. Avoid in case of ankle and knee injuries or pain.